Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BU4U Gaming, and today we're gonna take a look at The Lonely Gorilla. This is a game developed by Thunderground Games. It was released into early access on Steam on the 1st of April of 2018, so it is fairly new. It is 8.99 euros, and it's an animal survival game set in tropical African rainforests and grasslands. In which you play as a silverback gorilla that has been separated from his troop. And the ultimate goal in the game is to make it back to the troop and re-establish the relationship with the troop and keep them safe from whatever dangers there are and make sure that, well, they get food and everything. So this game is very early access, which is also something that the developers are very clear about. So it is something to be aware of. If you think about picking up the game, you should be prepared for this and not expect like a finished product at all. Then it would be more about supporting the developers and the development and leaving feedback so that they can get all the bugs fixed and get some feedback about what you would like to see in the game. But let's just take a look at what it's like in its current state. So we have some options here for game. We have the HUD that we can turn on and off. It's off by default, which is kind of interesting. Well, I'm gonna leave it. I did increase the brightness a little bit because usually that's an issue when you're making videos, that they go a little darker when you upload them to YouTube. But we'll just have to see if we have to adjust that. I feel like the sound is very loud. It was kind of maxed out in the beginning, but I didn't feel like it did much to bring it down to here. Okay, we're gonna leave it there. We have music. Okay, yep. Let's just leave it at this. Controls, mouse X, mouse Y, there's reconfig. You can use a controller for this, and there should be full controller support as far as I know. I am playing with a keyboard and mouse though. We have full screen and various settings here. I actually increased the texture quality to full just to see how that is gonna work. And of course there's a resolution, and what else do we have? That was it, so let's go back and just say start. So, new game. Yep, The Lonely Gorilla. There we go, okay, we have food. We're not sheltered. I guess this is a food bar, and this is a health bar maybe? We are dry, we have energy, it is, well, before noon. 59 degrees, I guess that's Fahrenheit, maybe? Because otherwise that would be very, very hot. If it was Celsius. Not quite sure what this means, it's daytime, maybe? Not sure what that is. Okay, well, let's see. So, WASD, let's just try. Okay. So how do I, like, we have a plant here. Left click, right click, oh, right click zooms. Okay, let's try some keys. If I say E, no. F, E, T, Y, H, J, K. Okay, doesn't do anything. So it might not be a plant that we can do anything with. Okay, left click. We can turn the camera with left click. Can I look up? Yes. Nice. Okay, right click. Just zooms. Yep. Okay, well, let's see. We need to find some food, and I think we need to find something for shelter. Okay. Are you guys seeing anything? Okay, scroll wheel, scroll wheel so we can zoom in. Okay, that's the max we can zoom out. Some proper jungle sounds. Oh, what was that? Okay, left button, Y, right button, X, A. Okay. Left. Y, right. Red papaya. X, A, and B. Okay. But what do you do when it's on the PC? And is this supposed to be a papaya? Is that a papaya plant? Okay, A is... Ah, I just clicked down here, so pick up. Drop right papaya. Okay, oh, why eat? Well, okay. Aha, so I don't actually hit some keys, I just use my mouse and click on stuff. Okay. Ooh, what was that? Okay. Was it something on the ground? Oh wow, it's already getting nighttime. Okay, like this. There we go. Okay. Pick up. Okay, well, we have that. I don't know if we have like an inventory or anything. I don't think so. Okay. Oh, but it's easier to see certain things at night. There's a banana or something right here. Gonna pick up the banana. Ooh, pick up. Okay, so we have a papaya. Eaten papaya, drop banana. So I can have like two things, maybe? I don't really need to eat anything more. Eat. Yeah, eat the banana. Drop. Okay, well, fine. Ew. Kind of an interesting looking plant. I kind of skimmed a little bit. Usually I don't do that, but I was aware that this is very, very early, so I did kind of check out the discussions shortly. Well, because I like to do like a blind jump into these games usually, but I thought let's just check it out. And we have an animal there. That's like a deer. Pick up the banana. Cool. Hey, okay, look at that. Hello. But yeah, it was something about. Oh, what are you? Can I pick you up? Pick up. No. Looked like there was something right there, like a. A coconut or something was what I was thinking. I don't know if there would be coconuts here, that's more like on the beach, right? But it was something about bamboo we needed. Can I pick you up? Pick up? I don't know how much we actually have. Okay, let's eat this. Dryness is still fine, but energy is going down. Oh! Ooh, it's early morning. Cool. But bamboo. Ooh, but this is kind of a ripe papaya. Pick up. I guess we get. Oh, but they are here on the ground. Okay, we can't pick up more. But look at that. There's actual plants up here. Nice. But how do I get bamboo? And ooh, wow, this is very bright. No, that would be main menu, so let's just say resume. Can we go swimming? Is that a thing? What happens if I go into the water? Whee! Oh wow. Oh wow, that... not the most pleasant experience. So is the game just kind of same? Saved. Is this game paused, resume or restart? But it doesn't say to save, so is it just saved? Or what? I'm wondering. Just test this out. Because that's always something I'm curious about with these early access games, especially very early. So let's just say main menu. Okay, so it's at 24 FPS. So 24 frames per second. Okay, press any key to continue. Start. Aha, continue game. Well, it's just empty, empty, empty. So how do we actually save? Because it didn't really give me an option to save, so... they're all... Okay. Well, we're just gonna say new game again. Did I miss a way to save? Or is there like a waypoint thing or something? I don't know. Okay. Resume, main menu, restart. So, we're not able to... Well, we should be able to save, right? But how do we save? Resume. That's curious. Okay, well... We are just gonna... see if we can find some bamboo or something. Because I do believe that's what we needed to make a nest of some kind, where we can kind of sleep. I have no idea how I would find my way back though. Oh, nest. Nest? Why does it say nest? X, A, B, nest. Oh, right button, sleep. Well, it's not really a nest right here. There's no... Nope, nothing. Okay. Let's see. Much luck with finding anything to eat right now. I have no idea how I would find my way back even if I made a nest. Like M? Now of course there's no map, I didn't expect there to be one, but always test these things or check these things. Okay, what am I seeing? Because this looks kind of... Oh, there we go. It is bamboo. Look at that. Bamboo pickup. So you can choose to eat it, but apparently we can also make a nest out of it. I'm just not quite sure how to do that. Okay, but this is also bamboo. Can I pick up more bamboo? Nope. Okay. You can also choose to eat it, of course, but I want to make... Oh, we do have it in our hand, it looks like. There we go, look at that. Now we have bamboo in both hands. Okay. Oh, am I supposed to just drop it and like build it manually if I want to build a nest? Oh, that's true, but gorillas mostly live on the ground, don't they? They don't actually kind of... climb around in the trees much. That's more like other types of apes or monkeys. I'm thinking kind of against a tree or something. Wouldn't that be a nice place to make a nest? Kind of in a little area. I'm just thinking this is kind of a nice little spot, isn't it? Okay, if we go around. Oh, come on. Turn around. Oh. Oops. I ended up I'm closing down the window there for a second. Okay, come on. Over here. I just kind of like this little spot in here, so if I go right here. Oh, okay, I can't go any closer. Okay. Where would I... Okay, but if I want to make a nest, is this like a nest if it just... Wow, I can't go closer. I just would like to make a nest somewhere that is a little bit recognizable. Ooh, but there is like a big rock or something over here. That might be a place that we can maybe find again. Didn't I just see some water or something over here too? What is that? Very peculiar. Okay, we have to go and find out what that is. Yeah, I'm probably gonna end up eating some of this bamboo, I think. okay. Am I getting closer? Yes. Okay, it's right here. So, what is that? Am I gonna die if I go into this? What is it? Oh! Okay, what is this bar? It went all the way up to max. Is that like... Oh, that's sheltered. Okay. Why was I sheltered? Why? Oh, is it because I'm under this plant? Ew, that might be it, but I don't know what all of this is. This strange smoke? But I figure this... okay. Well, if we can find another big plant or something. Oh, and it's morning time. I have no idea what that is all about. let's see. Okay. Where did that big rock go that I was looking at? Wow. Oh, but we do have one here, so if I go over here and say, oh, come on. Am I gonna be sheltered underneath this, or was it the actual, like, strange lights that made it? Okay, because this plant is, doesn't seem to do anything. So why would this stuff over here... Now I'm sheltered. Interesting. I'm not sheltered. Okay, well, let's go underneath this. And drop. And drop. There we go. Does that mean that I'm trying to make a nest here? Or something? I did put them here. Bamboo. And now it says nest. Nest. Pick up. Then I just pick up the bamboo. Okay, drop. Well, maybe I'm not supposed to just drop it. Hmm. Yeah, well, I just kind of double-checked what I read on the discussion, and apparently that is what you're supposed to do. You don't have to be somewhere that is sheltered, but it helps. But it's kind of hard here to actually see what's going on with the bamboo. I did put some bamboo here. Well, let's... Can I see more bamboo? Oh. But that caused my... that light thing to go away. And it's kind of hard to see where your nest is. Any more bamboo anywhere? Yeah, I'm gonna pick that back up. That was just one of them. I don't know where the other one went. Pick up? No. Well, there is more bamboo right there. But apparently it won't let me pick that up. Oh, I dropped it by accident. There we go. But we do have one more there. But for some reason it doesn't really... There we go. See, now we have bamboo and bamboo. I guess we need to find more bamboo. I have no idea if I'm gonna be able to find my way back there though. Ooh, pick up and eat. Yes. Oh wow. Very noisy eater. Can I get a little bit of something here? Pick up. Thank you. And eat that. And... yeah. Finished? Yes. Awesome. Let's go over here. And... oh, but we do kind of have a shelter right here too. But I don't know if I can find my other shelter again. Where was the other? I saw another bamboo over here somewhere. Yep. Pick up. Okay, now we have bamboo and bamboo. Okay. And it's gonna be dark soon. No way I'm gonna find my way back is that where I was. How am I supposed to recognize that place? In between all of this. Well, there's the big rock. I was actually thinking it was handy with that big light, but... and now the light is gone. Oh, but that was kind of, this was kind of a nice little place too, and it is sheltered, but okay, we need to find a place that is more easily recognizable. Okay, there's more bamboo over here. So if I can find a place close to this. Come on. Anywhere here that is sheltered? No? Not sheltered. Not sheltered, not sheltered. Okay. What about here? This one? Oh, come on. No? Why are you not a shelter? This looks like a nice little place for shelter. Doesn't it? I think it does, but it's not sheltered for some reason. Where did the rock go? I feel like the rocks disappear all the time. It's over there. Okay. And the bamboo is there. Not sheltered. Oh, that is unfair. Very unfair. Okay, now we're over by the rock. What about this one? No? Seriously? But it looks like it would give me a bit of shelter. Unfair, very unfair. It just feels like it's very hard to kind of find a way around here. Whoa, okay, it's suddenly very morning. Okay, what about these leaves? A little bit. Okay, I can't get closer to the rock than that. Okay. Okay. No? Not sheltered either. Wow. I'm not sure what is up with that. Okay, well, let's just go right here, and this is where we're gonna say drop bamboo, drop bamboo. And okay, but they don't not really doing one anything. We have a bamboo there, we have a bamboo over here, I think. Pick up. And see, now we have bamboo and bamboo. Drop. Okay. So, we should be right next to the rock. Yeah, so can I see any other bamboo around here? There's bamboo right next to us. Let's go over here. Pick up some bamboo. Pick up. And go over to this one. Oh, come on. I would kind of like that the camera actually followed the gorilla, because it is a little wonky to make it like work otherwise. Okay, there we go. Let's say drop and drop. Oh, look at that. Okay, yay, we have a nest now. Look at that, guys. Okay, so it takes 4 pieces. Uh-huh. Can I pick up my nest? No, then I just pick up the bamboo. That was not really what I wanted. There we go. And looks like we can sleep now. I don't really want to sleep right now. I want some food. No idea how I'm supposed to find anyone here or... Ooh. See something. Ooh, there we go. Hey, pick up the banana and eat the banana. There we go. You can't move as long as you're eating. There we go. Okay, now we eat again. Nice. Okay, we're at 78%. Okay, well, we have a little nest here so we can actually sleep. I'm probably gonna try and find some food, but what I'm wondering the most is how I'm supposed to save. Like, it doesn't really seem like I can save currently. I can say resume, main menu, or restart. And autosave doesn't seem to be a thing. So that is kind of interesting. I guess that's something I'm gonna have to ask them about, because next time I'm just gonna have to start over. But at least now we figured out how to make a nest. So, yeah, as you can see, this is still very, very early access. But the developers seem very responsive and very passionate about the game. So I do hope that they are gonna be working actively on this going forward. Because I do like the concept of the game. It's something new and different, and a different type of survival game. So I really found that interesting. But yeah, let me know what you think. And as always, do take care and happy gaming!